not even my phone. I think that's you, Jen. Can you get it? Thank you.
It's Nikki.
Oh. She'll probably tell y'all not to drive. Back. What's up, guys? Never done nothing this big before in my whole life.
You
are going to learn today.
It's going to be just black. I don't want to go to sleep. Maybe I just check them up. And said they look lopsided. She was like, I don't care. I like. Yeah, I know that the game is big, so you're going to learn today. Just getting it this big and putting enough detail on it. Yeah, it's new from today, though.
Yeah, I know. It's going to be interesting.
I'm mostly interested in what is happening on the ground. There's stuff that we don't
I What's up, y'all? Good to have you. Thank you for being here. I always want to thank people for being here. God help me.
Kind of
if you're watching it.
I'm not watching. Nobody watching. Anybody watching?
Doesn't matter. You can go off if you want. Music messed you up. Hard to find royalty free music.
Right here. That's like a
Pretty much. Move some of this. Move some of this around. I never really painted anything as big. It's gonna be the first time. She's gonna go well. Oh, she ain't. Was me. Okay, some more sheet. I think the eyes too. With the eye more squinty. Which means I gotta put some more color under there. Let's get rid of this for a second. Get this one over here for a second. What's up, guys and gals? Gina, hey, how's it going? Charnette. What's up, Charnette? You're messing up your name over here, Charnette. This is a big head, y'all. This is a big head. Look at this. Look how big this thing is. Oh my gosh. Freaking big. here. What's up, Juanita? Hey, Francine, how you doing? How you mama doing? Everybody doing? Why you good?
I'm about to go to sleep.
There you are.
I'll go to
night. You good? You don't need anything?
No.
Let me get open the water for you.
I got something.
Uh oh. Right? What are you here too? She could have made us some little cookies. Well, you could be making us cookies right now. What's wrong with you?
I'm sleeping.
Sleepy smeepy. They ain't worrying about it too much, Mom, as you can see.
Some liver with
open. I'm worried about the livers. Fresh. It's cool. Nice and yellow. Mix that in here. It'd be alright. That's a more canary yellow. I'm sick of that green team for y'all on the live.
that your system is screaming.
It's what I do, girl. It's what I do.
I think this is your last night.
What you speak of, man? How do I make my thing open? I don't even know how to answer that question. The wash machine?
It's not opening.
You have to have an adult. Did you put the child lock off? Well, I definitely didn't want no black up there. That dries. Put my my lighter color back on there when that dries.
Yeah, I'll plug it. Why?
Not cool.
You angry.
Oh, you got my birth certificate right here, Mom.
Shh. Daddy's on live.
Oh, whoopsie. Why you got my birth certificate, Mom?
I'm looking for the title to the car. I found it.
You know what I'm looking for? My high school diploma.
You know I never had that?
No.
Mm-hmm. I got some meat. I might have some tacos.
I thought we were ordering pizza, so nobody had to cook it.
I don't mind cooking. I just want everybody to eat something.
Thank you. Hey, what's up? They said blurry a little bit.
Can you guys see it? It's a little... I don't know if that's better or worse. Just trying to get some more realism in here. That's the hard part of that. Got the basic structure down. Trying to make it look more like a real person.
Yeah. like everything.
Of course you do.
I'm a foodaholic.
I'm a cop.
My name is Derek, and I'm a foodaholic.
You're a foodaholic?
Yeah.
Do you see someone about that?
No, I don't. I don't want to fix it.
No, we're not that hard. That card is canceled. Everything. I keep forgetting to. And it will automatically click to that card. I'm like, this card is not in working order. Yeah, of course not. I can't do that because somebody stole it.
That's probably smart to do. That's a card when somebody steals it.
Yeah. But then I keep forgetting to, you know, delete it from everything.
It's always fun.
Oh, you sent it to my email. Why do you have your service stuff to my email? Send me a text message, dummy. Who goes into their email
and says that order is pizza?
I'm
annoying.
Any company that makes things difficult for you to do should not be allowed to be
cooking. No, you break. You
close
them down,
Courtney. Right now, I'm closing
them down. Hell
no, yeah,
so I'm sure.
They better. How dare you send me an email when I'm texting you? You want my money. Like, if you want me to buy something, why would you make it more difficult for me to buy?
You're like, ma'am, you want our pizza.
There's other places that sell it. Sure. I'm not the only one. You were the only one in the market.
There's other people with money, too, man.
Yeah. You need to stop making it difficult. Or else you're going to miss out on money.
Huh?
The show.
A B-Buck.
B-Bucks, that's what they said. She had 150 B-Bucks.
I don't know, I already watched these shows. You gotta talk to Aunt Katie. She's the show queen. She's the game show queen, I should say. She'll watch the heck out of some game shows.
I don't get it. These newfangled TV and game shows. You kids with your Facebook and your tickety talks.
Hi guys, hi fams. How's you guys doing tonight? You got pink lips.
You don't talk when you do this?
It's hard to talk and also to concentrate. I try to break every once in a while and say, hey guys, what's up, but and I can't always do it the entire time, so yeah. People want me to see stuff, they'll type it in there, and then in a second I'll go in there and check it out.
Okay. So why don't you wait, ignore them?
No, I try not to ever ignore them. Oh. slowly coming. Joyce, what's up? Nikki, hey, good to have you guys on to hang around here and just watch while I totally don't really say too much. I'm sorry. But it's kind of my process. I kind of like get a lot more focus on the pan and when you're doing the piece. And this is a gigantic piece, guys. I don't know if y'all know that or not. This piece is so freaking big. I was like, why am I painting such a big piece? Looking for somebody.
Y'all
hanging out.
We have
like,
about the
rubber store now. I have about a baby so that's good. You good? You got money?
I need $100 million.
Well, Bobo. The baby about to be dirty. No, I'm just joking.
I'm gonna
wrap
up
my
big y'all bitch.
Oh, what are you doing, huh?
You ain't even holding that right. You're supposed to have your thumb through there.
I know. You know, I'm not a professional, man.
Is he white?
No.
Oh, he's just white.
Do you look like
him? He looks like you, little fair skin. And he's having a goatee?
Yeah, I think I'm going to get my homeboy here.
Oh, you're lying. I'm talking. Let me be quiet.
It's okay. You can lie. You can talk.
Is he winking at the people?
He's squinting. Like, he's light. Light on there.
Yeah, Whitney and this bird is getting on my everlasting nerve. I want her to stop playing with this bird, though. So for people alive, I asked my dad, why does he like to paint a lot of faces and stuff? And he's just trying to perfect his craft by drawing portraits. He said he likes to do faces. In case any of y'all was wondering like me.
Yeah, she did say she was wondering. She was like, why are you doing all the faces? What the hell with the faces?
We gotta go to the store to get diapers for the baby.
All right, baby girl. You good?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to. Well, what's the matter? I don't need to drive anywhere, but I'm just gonna...
You ain't gotta
go.
I'm
gonna go by myself.
You got Jennifer.
You don't know where you're going. I have a Jeep.
You don't have to drive, because Jennifer is a driver. You do know that, right?
Oh, yeah. Alright,
have you been a parking spot?
Ooh,
this phone is stopped.
This
one's
acting crazy. Yeah! Oh,
Winnie got you too, huh?
Yeah. All the time.
Is there a technique to draw eyes that appear that they appear to follow you? I'm like the worst teacher because I never was taught, so it's kind of hard for me to teach in that manner. I can tell you is what I do, especially with like colors and stuff. Like if I was putting color in his eye, usually once I place the eye, what I'll do is light is very important. So I'll think about how dark it is. So you got to make sure no matter how the eye is situated, make sure you shade areas in that would, like if the light's hitting from right here and it's more light right here and he has an eyelid like this, then this part's going to be darkened. So you got to make sure, I think lighting is important with it. Make sure even the whites that you might have in it, if it's in a darker area of the eye, especially like right here where it's squinting, let it be darker. Just let it be darker. Put some white under it, let it be darker. And then make sure you put some really, whatever your pattern is going to be, maybe looking at a window, it might be a more of a square thing, but whatever the light is, make sure you put some white to highlight like the glistening of the eye, so the eye looks a little more down in the, this is not really a perfect eye for me anyway, back into the head more. And the parts that are rounder, make sure that light hits it. That helping? I don't know if I helped you at all with that. But it was making sense when I started saying it, but I don't know if I explained it correctly. Like I said, I'm still not a professional. I'm just still learning how to do technique and figure out what my style is and all that kind of good stuff. I seem to really like a lot of color though. That seems to be my jam lately. A lot of color. Shading is very important. That's the first thing I learned, like to making it closer, the more realistic, is make sure you get light and dark gradients. Try to focus on how you think light is hitting it, where you think the light is hitting it from, and be consistent with your shadows, I guess. Again, here I am acting like I know what I'm doing. I'm just doing it. That's when people ask me stuff. I'm like, I don't know. They'd be like, yes, you do. I just see you do it. I'm like, but I don't know. Feel like he got a lot of hair. Tell me about them eyes. I still need to mess with, but I'll get that after a while. More Liddy right here, more Liddy there, and more light right here. So let me put a teeny bit of something lighter, just till I'm ready to do the thing. Think more like that. I think the eyes should be. Street. Cause he's squinting. One eye squinting a little bit, one eye squinting more, but he's still squinting. So I need to foam. Get a little more shadow in here. Shadow that one right there, but I'm gonna fix it. depth back in the eyes. I feel like I should have like crossed like this more. I'm getting there. More black. See, well, you know what? I need to freaking concentrate on this neck. I forgot to do that. Neck. Let's get this neck painted. Must have got your neck, sir. Can't have a neck at all. I gotta put some more color on here. Oops. Since I got paint on everything, get off my finger first. What you guys think so far? What is our occupation? I have a spice blend company and a cooking show that I do on Facebook full time. So that is our occupation. I don't know if you're talking to each other. Oh, look, I done got purple on me, man. Yes, ma'am.
That's a big kitchen.
What do you say, Ma?
That's a big kitchen.
Yeah, you look at, you seen it live?
I know it's gonna cost some money, but
it's
mail that to somebody.
Oh, I'm not even trying to mail that to somebody. They gotta come in person, man. Unless they want to pay, it costs a good pretty penny to freaking find a box.
I know it.
And pay and get it shipped. Yeah.
Yeah.
Try to find. Chocolate brush. That's how we clean the floor right there. They want to get a pizza, Mom. Did they ever ask you?
I was just thinking that. I said they should just order the pizza.
Did they ever ask you if you wanted something?
Not like that. Listen, Dad. The aide would just call.
Yeah.
And she said, she wanted you all to know. She was excited about coming to see you. But when she wanted
to host it
and everything. She said,
She wanted to,
like, you know, do the hosting with us and everything. She said, but that thing that she gets at,
what's the thing?
You know, she gets that thing where all the notes go too low.
What? No? Yeah. What? She's having a problem now?
Yeah, she said, she said, down so low. She said, so I just wanted to go.
No,
I may not be able to do, but I said, you know,
don't worry about it.
I said, you don't have to worry when you go put your weight on us, you know.
No,
I said, I'll have to while I'm there. said, I just upset that. It's just everything that she got that.
Is she eating right? She gets
with
confidence. Is she eating okay?
She said she's doing okay, but everything like that thing drops real low. She gets real sick. Like right. Things like Gina gets, it's like her numbers get so low that she gets so sick.
Well,
on April.
She's sick?
Well, she got that thing that she gets that her numbers get too low and she gets weak.
You know what she got? Like, she had to eat like some steak and iron and stuff. Is she taking what that stuff you told her to take before, Mom? What was that old people stuff?
Huh?
I shouldn't say old people stuff.
What happened?
That thing that you took for iron. Remember you told her to take it?
Geritol.
Yeah, Geritol. That's it.
Yeah.
Y'all hate to say. I'm sorry. If y'all take that and I said old
people
stuff.
Everything drops so low.
Guess what? You old
people. I told you we had to go to Airman's one time when we was coming.
Yeah, I remember y'all said that.
I was so mad with John because John didn't stop. He was forcing him to drive. She was too sick to drive. She pulled over. And she just collapsed. That's what's going on. She said, you are welcome to anything that gets to know. I said, definitely I'm probably out and about. So you know, I'll get you together. And it looks like go from one child to the other.
No, Mom, you think you're the Dr. House.
Well, it
works. Name Dr. House?
I make house calls.
Right.
It works, though.
I guess so, Mom. Everything happens for a reason.
Different
cup.
Yep. It
works.
When I
leave
there,
there are
times she's
not being there. Uh-huh. That's crazy.
I
know, right?
But, it gets scary when she gets low like that.
Yeah.
You don't get ready to make something?
I'm not making nothing,
Mom. I'm just covering up stuff, but that's why it's still fanning around.
I don't know what they was doing, but it wasn't me.
They blow stuff. They blow. I covered the baby's bottles because I didn't want the slides blowing all over. No, but you don't have to worry about that.
We got her covered.
I said, I'll get you together when I get there. No, she said, I was doing okay, all of a sudden.
What?
She wanted to quit so that I ain't got here.
Oh, I didn't even know. They didn't call or nothing.
Nope. And I was on my phone, and I had my phone with me.
I have my phone. They have the name, right? I was born by the river. Just for the hell of it. I'm in love with my sins.
I'm walking away from this conversation. I don't want to be a part of it. I'm not tired.
Long time coming. Thank you. to...
Somebody's car.
I'm sure somebody has keys to somebody's car. Which car are you trying to take? Which car are you trying to take?
Anybody's car. Anybody's car.
Yeah, the Mini Cooper car keys, Courtney got.
Just grab it. Give me a key.
So what you guys think so far? I think I might have too much white in the eye, too reflective. I might tone that down a little bit. This is at the farting stage of the two. This is probably almost done. I got some more black, so. This is like a metallic black pink, too. Yeah, that's empty. Boom. So that's the second one that's going through. Get a little bigger. Brush. Start getting some more stuff. Now, okay, you got it. I did not, Your Honor.
You gotta put a lot of water on there.
What is the clutter? It's in the clutter thing in the drawer or in the freezer, one of the two or both. It might be in two spaces. I don't know what your question was, man. Why don't we have the signature butter? Is that what you said? Because we don't leave our butter out. Well, we didn't do that when it was dairy butter because you're not supposed to put things that have milk in it at room temperature. Now, margarines you can put out. Plant-based butters you can
put
out.
You put butter out? Who told you to keep?
Okay. Can you put, would you leave milk out?
This is different.
Oh, it's a different. Okay. I got you. All right.
So watch him pop up.
Nah, that's probably not what I'm going to do. I'm probably going to be concentrating on this. You're probably going to fall on the ground or something. I'm like, I ain't going to make you no bad promises. I mean, I want to watch him, but I'm probably going to be concentrating on it. I'm going to watch him for a second, and I'm going to be like, get enthralled in this, and I'm probably not going to. So I'm just going to tell you the truth. I don't mind watching them. I'm just probably saying that I'm probably not going
y'all
to.
Y'all hear that? Y'all hear that?
Oh, look, I'll be honest.
The pop-pop is going to let the baby fall.
I'm just saying if you fall, it probably will be my fault. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, so you got to fall all the way.
I'm saying that it probably will definitely be my fault. I'm not saying I want him to fall. I'm going to say I'm going to be like, yeah, I can watch him. And I'm going to watch him a little bit. And then I'm going to get engrossed in this. And then it's going to be like, boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
And you're like, Dad, what happened? You're watching them.
I'm not going to be all the way to stick with Papa.
I'm just trying to be honest, bro. I'm just trying to be honest. What's up, y'all? Is it looking good? Is it coming along? I'm surprised you guys hanging in here this long with me. I mean, they can if they want to, but I don't really never know enough to tell them, hey, this is what I'm painting today. This, you know, these are the colors you need. I kind of wing it a lot of times, so I think. One day I'll plan something out and then I'll tell people, you want to paint with me? I'll kind of explain what's going on and what the steps I'm taking. I don't know what I'm doing. I ain't going to lie. There's people that actually know what they're doing. I'll be just doing what I think I know what I'm doing. You live. He like, Mom, you gotta watch me more. When I grow up, I'm not having no baby, Jennifer. You tell your mom, no to the no-no.
No touching this stuff to make babies. You know what I mean? You're a virgin. No babies for me.
Not the day, devil. Tell him, baby. tell them. Do they know you the baby man? I know. I just told them. I know it. And they just want to let you watch TV like that. Like that's regular. Not the baby, bro. Right. I said it, man. I said it. I told them, and they won't listen to me. So I'm telling them, yo, boy. Come here. You okay? Stop it. Stop it. Right now. He felt some kind of way. How you gonna tell him he don't feel some kind of way?
Don't tell him that.
Nope, can't tell him that. Baby dog people too. I got you. Big dog people too. I got you, man. I protest right with you. Babies are people too. Right. I'm there. I'm there with you. Babies are people too. For you teaching me, girl, I don't know what I would do.
So good.
Well.
Thank you.
Let me see what my honey looking like. Oh, I'm so flying. Hey, boo. Y'all see my daddy draw my king, y'all?
That's what that is.
He look like bae.
Jen's king, guys. That's why I was wondering who it was. That, you know.
What's your name, Miss Peace? My boo.
Jen's boo. Jen's boo, that's what my name is. Jennifer Boo. This is not good. Keep dropping this.
That's
a man
who's
smacking. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did you smack with it? Oh, always.
You didn't know, wipe it off? Nah.
Oh, okay. Maybe it's not a good idea to have this because your mom wasn't holding you.
2 seconds.
2 whole seconds, bro. Yeah, your whole world. Still talking about it. Must be.
Mm-hmm.
I see you talking about it, so you must be.
Hey,
wait a minute. She left away from me. For 5 minutes, I gotta let her know she left me.
You know why you're crying?
Yeah.
Because I left him
with the
guy who said he
was
going
to fall. No, I didn't let him fall. I'm saying if it turned out that he did fall, it would be my fault. But definitely.
This is
why. I'm not saying I'm always going to do it, or I wanted him to fall. I'm just saying, no more bone.
You
got to
go these past few days. That's the same people who make Harry Potter.
cabinet.
Wait, what's